when people put words in my mouth. And dicks.